Hi, how are you? For whatever reason, I ordinarily don't get around to requests, but I was going to do these two songs anyway. Hang Fire and the intro to Bye Bye Johnny. Hang Fire is an A-B song. The A section is an A chord to an F sharp minor to a D to an E. And it's like come from, and it never works, nobody ever gets done, nothing ever gets done, Hang Fire. Well, I got a note saying that the tablature on the song doesn't seem to correspond to what this writer was observing, I'm assuming, while watching YouTube vids, by observing what Keith was playing. And I think I know what you mean. That sequence A, the first chord, you need an A note and an E note. If you bump into the G string, make sure it's fretted with the A note, but otherwise you just need these two. For the F sharp minor, you just need the C sharp and the F sharp. If you bump into the G string, make sure the A note is fretted, but otherwise you just need these two. For the D chord, you need the D note and the A note. If you bump into the B string, make sure this D note is fretted, but otherwise just these two. And for the E, you need the E note and the fretted B note. And if you bump into the B string of the E string, that's fine, because they're a B and E, and this is a B and an E, but you really only need these two. You could play this here. So, and he does. Putting that together slowly, you get... Scotty Moore would be embarrassed for me, but that's the way it goes. By the way, I've been asked about my equipment. This is a Telecaster. I don't know what a UniVibe is. Right now, this is a Digitech Genesis, and I don't know a whole lot about guitars and equipment. That's about all I can say to that. Here goes Bye Bye Johnny, and I've heard them do it in B, C, and A. But I'll do this in B. I just forgot it. And finally, third time is a charm. That is a... And then I'm doing it this way. I'm playing these three notes, a whole E triad, right across here. Just playing all those. And that would be... And then to a D triad. And then a single B note. And then a single F sharp. To a B, and then back to the F sharp. Drop me a line.